So being a land sciences student and mainly interested in agronomy, I grew up on a family farm down in Northwest Iowa, and I've understood the importance of plant pathology and diseases and fungus that attack plants and how economically important that is. So I knew with my future career it would be very good to have a background of understanding of the different types of pathogens that do attack plants. So coming from agronomy, I knew it was a big impact in agronomy, but from this class and learning like the broad range of plant pathology that we learn in Intro to Plant Pathology, I now understand more of that plant pathology really affects a wide range of plants in different industries throughout the United States and the world. In the future, I either want to be an agronomist or some sort of a sales agronomy consultant for different levels of farmers, whether it's small scale or very large scale. Taking this class, it will help me a lot in being able to not only identify diseases, but also be able to better articulate the diseases that I am observing. And after taking a class like this, it's gonna help me a lot in not only being able to talk to like my coworkers, but also colleagues, and even when touching back with universities to hear about the research they're doing